Hello, today we will make a painting of Lord Ganesha. So let's start it. First, I'm putting this masking tape to fix my page in the same position. Now I'm using a black pen to make the outline of Lord Ganesha. We will make every detail of Lord Ganesha. We are making turban of Ganesha. Their legs, ears, Ganesha's jewelry, now our sketching part is done. Now I am using yellow color for the jewelry of Ganesha. Red color for their tongue, lotus and other jewelry. Blue color for their clothes. Here I am using another shade of blue color to give the gradient or shadow feel. You can fill any shade of the cloth from both colors. Now I am using bronze yellow color for the body. Here I am using orange color for the gradient. Now remove the tape and our painting is ready. Thank you for watching.